Hey everyone, it's Holly. This is Zen Butterfly Designs. And our apricot honey journal is complete. And I love the way that it turned out. It's chunky. You know I have a problem with that. So let's go inside. Oh, I should have probably taken the ball pin off a bit, huh? All right. Make sure we're good. Let me see it. Yeah. Okay. Let's go inside and check it out. A little bit. It has a lot in it. Just a little tag there. It's an envelope. I have to still have to put the ties on it, I think. Really pretty. I love it. Tag here. This is also a belly band. I should have probably grabbed a tag. Let's see what I have in here. Let's use this. This is a belly band here. Really. It's a vellum pocket here. We have this tag. Some tags in here. Put it down in that bag. So cute. Belly band here, vellum pocket to kind of grab that tag, tuck spot, stamping here, lots of writing space in this journal. Really tuck spot here. That vellum bag that I collaged. This tag. Oh, let me see. Make sure I'm in frame here. This tag. Super pretty. Part of that envelope. And this tag. I have a doily pocket with this tag. Little vellum envelope. Little note in there. We have that tag. This paper is gorgeous. Fabric flip. As well. And then some paper, the butterfly tulip paper, book page, I should say. Book page. The lace is just flops. It's not really heavy. This butterfly writing paper on this side. Envelopes. Ooh, you know what? I did spray that, you know, while I'm looking at it. Give it some color. I did spray it with my Tattered Angels. A little bit more color, and I think I'll use some green as well. Let me grab the green. Ooh. A little bit too much. Too much. But it's cute. So this just goes down in there. Charms on there. Cute. Belly band. Writing paper. Dark spot. It's also a secret tuck spot. Part of that butterfly. Oh, it's so pretty. This tag. There's that awesome belly band we did with the acetate slides. That would be these. So we have those butterflies in there, and then I have this little envelope. Just some ephemera chucked in there. Doily. Cute. Super cute. Pretty, huh? There's one of my signature bags. Little pocket there. There's a pocket on this side, and I just put these tags together. On a little bulb pin with this little tag. Cute. Tuck spot. This is also a long tuck spot. Ledger paper. Some stamping. More ledger paper. Tuck spot. That just folds up like that. Vellum pocket. There's another part of the other part of that bag. Also get some stamping on that as well. We have that. this is a tag. This is also a tuck spot. And here's the back of the book. Some tags. And that's it. Here's the back. Yeah. Super happy with how it turned out. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you haven't subscribed to my channel, please consider doing so and hit that little thumbs up button. We will catch you all in the next video. I got something special planned. Y'all have a great weekend. Namaste.